we'll play each game once, and it's like Papa scoring 4-2-1-0, and then the top two move on. If there's a tiebreaker, the higher seed can pick the stars or the order on the game to do the tiebreaker.
Great, 100 games. Yeah. And extra balls if you get them, but they're pretty rare. Top two, move up. Nobody's doing commentary. I'm not touching this computer. Hey, pinballs.
Yeah.
Put on some screens. Somebody do commentary. Sign a more, so calling up stars, play along.
He's up on the right one, too.
You are. Paul's up on right stars, right?
Yeah, Paul is up on right stars, followed by Austin, followed by Howard,
followed by Austin. So now you got Steph, he's player
log-ins.
Two,
yep.
That you're watching.
Three logins.
The silent assassin from the Orange County Pinball Club.
Oh,
we're brutal drain. That looked like one of mine.
Mr. Wizcat, you just missed the main tournament. I'm sorry. Chewy won, though, $165 to the main. Now we're in the side. Now we're in the main tournament, but the side was more money.
Of course.
Yeah. So this is the final eight of the main tournament. They're playing for $90 for first.
But in the main, there's trophies.
There are trophies in the main. The top
I wanted
three.
That black trophy, man. That's cool.
Yeah.
Oh, nice ball here for Paul. Can't see that streaming, but.
Where's the scores, Tim?
You can only see
right
two.
There. Oh,
yeah.
Okay.
You can also look over there.
Okay. Yeah. You can maybe see on this, but probably not.
Oh, it's still up on the right spot.
Wow. It's got a lot of bounce back on that right side.
Let's see, back to Anna on left stars. Come on, Brian.
Anna, player one.
So, CNK, how did you like Domino's? God. Was it good?
Domino's pinball. He's at the Buffalo Lodge.
Yeah.
Nice.
Paul started with a good ball one with 61,000 on right stars. We don't have the official Papa TV set up. We got one camera. We got one mic stand. We're working with it. The side tournament just happened, so people were saying, too tired to talk. You just missed it. We were talking your ears off. So that's Austin playing his ball.
They're only playing on CERN for this one, right? The stars.
Yeah.
My up.
Yeah, you're up.
It's getting dark out here in the city. We're getting into autumn, you know, deep into autumn. Leaves are coming off the trees, if there were any here.
Scene. Oh, we just missed Levy draining. Oh, well. All right, where are we? Got Anna back up on player one. She's got high score out of all of them at 30,000. After ball two, ball one, whatever. I can't see it. Oh, ball one. Well, whatever. All right, feel the breeze from those flips. All right, here comes Stephanie. We know she's got what it takes. I mean, anybody that made it even to the finals was working all day tirelessly. Left stars, right stars.
We only had two stars, though.
It was crazy.
But it was a lot of stars.
Yeah.
Still a lot of stars.
I'm seeing stars everywhere.
We have some stars decorations here.
Yeah. Every time somebody says stars, you got a drink.
Everyone says, you know, go to Modern, go to Sunshine when you're in the city. No, go to the Funtorium.
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 Best place ever.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
My girlfriend was watching it, her daughter and her kids.
Yeah,
she texted
awesome.
Me. She was like, oh, we're watching it. Oh, that's awesome. Because I put the link up, I wanted to do it on Twitter, but that was pretty cool.
Oh, they could have Chromecast it to the TV.
Yeah, I think they did.
That was awesome.
Oh.
Six beers.
Levi, Anna, me, Steph.
Okay.
Is am I eliminated or?
No, you're playing again.
Oh, okay.
You play Right Stars after we're done.
Are we playing a three? We're playing three games?
No, two.
Just left
and right.
Oh! Okay, that makes sense.
Okay.
So what just happened?
You gotta wait for us to finish Right Stars and we'll play. We'll switch off.
And we'll switch.
Yeah.
And then what happens?
The top two from your group move on. So Papa Finals playing with two games.
I don't ever see a Papa upstairs. I only know Pinberg. I know that's, you know.
It's 3-2-0.
Coffee.
I hope it for you.
Did you
advance? Awesome.
I didn't know. Honestly, that was like one bumper hit.
We were 300 points away.
Yeah.
So it was what? Levi and Anna advanced?
Yeah, Levi and Anna. And we still play. We play Right Stars.
And we have to do the other. We did Lefty.
You guys play Right? Wait, am I still in it?
Yeah.
Wait.
We play Left Stars and then Right Stars and then the top two in our group.
Oh, so you mean like if I don't know
what to
do with Right Stars, I'm not totally screwed?
I mean, you're probably in the to win.
Win?
Yeah.
Yeah, I need to beat all of you, but...
Or at least second. Well, depends on how Levi
does.
And
if Levi could just have three house walls.
You can't actually tilt your own stars. One of the great features of Stern games from this era is they'll just let you punch the ball and go on to the next player. It really avoids a lot of strife in tournaments.
Oh, I'm sure it does.
Yeah. A lot of meltdowns have happened over tilt throughs and
uh-oh.
Historically.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Papa tilt throughs, Bowen tilted through, and a Papa Finals bank one time. Alien Star. Yeah.
Oh, Bowen.
There's the Alien Star tilt through that eliminated him. So, God Leaves didn't do it.
Okay, I'm already in.
Yeah.
I'm on team
second. Alright, Jimmy's trying to get 69 to replan first.
The porn snatch will definitely help.
I kind of want to sarcastically do commentary on the lights on Left Stars right now. Like, and the flash is going up, and that's a great, bright thing, and it's going up again,
oh,
and
we got
bright.
Some action here. Timmy's up at 50,000.
Running up
000.
Real fast.
Timmy's got 50,000 already. He's got some bonus in the tank. It's going to be real tight even if he drains right now.
Oh, you called it, buddy.
Oh, he drained. Let's see where the bonus is going to cut it.
Pinball!
Oh, he's short by 2,000, but he still finishes in second place. Good comeback for Timmy Sexton on that last ball.
Good job, Timmy. Nice. Good job.
I went in the pie.
Nice.
All right, something is going to happen now.
Yeah, we're going to switch off. So, what was it? Paul, 4-2, Austin, in third. 1-0. Alright, on Right Stars.
Did you get the Left Stars for us?
Yes. Right Stars, Steph, what order would you like?
Can I go last, please?
Yes.
I love that she's
okay.
She's
Jade,
third.
Anna,
first.
You'll go first, and Levi, second.
Yeah, I'll take it.
Anna, I like your style.
Howard, pick your order
ahead.
On Left Stars.
Rip the band-aid off.
Austin, third. I will go second. Paul can be first again.
No, I'm a Libra.
Hey, good luck, everyone.
I know, it's fucked up, right? I shouldn't be acting like this. Look at my coffee over here. There's something wrong. Maybe it's my moon.
We're ready. The yay man's giving us a yay. Thanks, yay man. All right, Paul will be playing his four-player game here. We only have enough. Actually, I might, because it's getting so dark, I might be able to just.
We're starting?
Yeah.
Oh,
start for
our
game.
Alright.
Alright,
nice work.
All right, good luck. Well, I got two rollovers there for 6,000 for bonus.
Mm-hmm. Alright, we got all four on camera now. So.
Oh, nice.
Crop it a little bit. All drains. Hey, Mixer Tuna, how's it going? Hello from Buffalo. I hear you guys had Domino's there. Hope that's a cool game. Oh, it's me. I am second.
Do you add two more stars for the finals?
Yeah. Only them. 5 stars do you get there.
Alright, that's whatever.
It's over there.
We should have chucked one of these down to the high line for the finals.
All stars! That's a good pun.
That would be amazing. He likes to play outdoors.
Okay,
are you
scores.
Third?
Yes.
Sorry, I'm like totally in the way of everybody. Bumper cars.
To be fair, it's kind of hard to
ask. Oh.
1,060.
I
take up a lot of room.
I got to drain twice on that ball. Didn't help.
That's amazing.
Oh, you're in Virginia. So, okay. Yeah, Mixer Tuna's in Virginia. You get to play with Domino's. Austin's up now. Austin came in third last game. Sweden, Latvia. Is that where you're at?
Sweden. Bjorn.
Nice.
Yeah, cool.
Where's Bjorn at?
Oh, he's not here.
Holy shit.
We don't have a lot of. Mostly American representation in this final.
Howard with a spinner. This is the left one, right?
Yeah.
Oh.
That's Howard. Yep.
Yeah.
What we're doing is just a Papa style on two games. Papa style scoring 4-2-1-0. And then top two will move on to a final four. And that's a good ball for Howard. Howard needed it.
Very good.
He was in trouble. He's
worst for first, baby.
That's beautiful. Oh, I love it.
Yeah,
it's all right.
Yeah,
it's
all
right.
Right?
Paul looks like he's going for stars. Up to 40,000.
All right, now up is Timmy right here. Let's see what he can do. Let's see what he can get. Oh, can he keep it? Oh, all right, he got it. Out the out lane. Oh, not much he could have done there. Unfortunately, that's just how it goes sometimes.
That's a bad ball.
Yeah, well, only so much you can do, right?
Yeah.
Oh, man.
Look at the top of it. I don't know what he's aiming for.
Oh,
God damn it.
Now there's a spinner.
I'd like
to
play
a star for
right over
the
center post.
Do the double flip. What an ancient man.
Spinner again. What is that, 200 spin right now?
400 now.
Oh, 400, okay.
To another center post off the center.
Nice.
Out of the top.
That's some bonus racking up now.
Yeah, he is getting them from the stars.
Oh, yeah.
10,000 bonus.
Holy shit.
See if he goes for any double bonus. He went for
the
left spinner.
Spinner.
The rare left spinner.
He's got it lit, too.
Oh, nice. Another 3,000 bonus.
Oh, yeah.
I really gotta play my next ball.
Definitely gotta get at least one flip on it.
Yep.
three targets now. Got his double bonus going.
That machine hurts you.
And this is left star, so it's a little easier to get your triple bonus on left star. Oh, nice.
Just cranking that, right?
Oh, but the reject off the right spinner is tough. It's tough to deal with. Put some 80,000 ish. 71,000.
Oh, 71. Oh, that was a good ball. The spinner.
What does Killer call him? Levine?
I think he calls him Levine, yeah.
Yep.
Oh no! And with the tilt. Oh man, Howard.
Howard really needs points if he wants to move on. From zero on game one.
I think it is. That was ball three? Yeah.
That was ball two.
Oh, was it ball
two?
Yeah,
it was ball two.
Oh, I thought it was ball three.
Oh, my corner on the weasel.
The tilt.
Paul punched the tilt throughout.
I broke my nail.
Now he's playing his real ball.
Damn you, stars. Words later.
The autofocus is having trouble with the stars there, unfortunately.
Oh! Almost done. A little off the center post. Back in.
Nice,
a lot of play
post.
There.
Yeah, really
a lot of play.
Paul squeaked in as the ninth seed, but one of our players left. And he's just crushing it. Oh, a really nice save there. And a nice tip pass.
No double yet.
No double, that's right. He's got more stars, though. Three of them.
Wait, but is he going to go for that spinner or not?
I think he might want to go for the drop. He went for a drop target.
Yeah, he's got two on the left
bonus.
And one on the right, right?
Yeah.
Uh-oh. Oh, right down. Yeah, very good.
Puts him in the lead.
And he is now 83 in the lead. Oh, Paul. Good job, man. Tim balls. There he goes. See what he can get here. Maybe at least get a flip. No control yet. Oh, got two targets right. Oh, right back up. Center post again. My God. Wow. Where's it going? Oh, right down the center again. He just wanted to stay down that center. Nothing he could have done with that.
I gotta hope Paul's score holds and I can play a tiebreaker. That's my only chance now. See house ball.
You had a couple of good saves off the center post, man. You just couldn't get anything with it.
The only way I can survive is if Howard passes Austin, but not Paul.
Oh, right down the center.
That's step one.
No chance to flip, nothing.
Oh, wait, no.
Oh, that's it. Austin, that's a pass through.
What?
It's a pass through.
So right now it seems like there's a pass through, which Tim is ruling now, seeing what's happening. What are they gonna do in this case?
For a
pass, or what are they going to restart it?
I'm not quite sure. I think they're determining right now.
Okay. Let's see what they're going
to
do.
Points or something to the initial score.
Yeah. You're up first. Let's see.
All right. Now, Howard Levine is up again, ladies and gentlemen. I don't know what the ruling was there, but we'll see. Two targets down on the left, one on the right.
Oh, Stephanie and Steph is one on two. Right?
Oh, right out the right, but he got the plus three to the bonus, so that's good.
Oh, by 1,000, missing
by
that.
Oh, man.
Three-way tie.
Three-way tie.
What? How is that possible?
Wow.
So it's Paul with four, Austin with one, Howard with two, and me with zero. And who? So what was the order on right?
Stephanie one, two.
Stephanie with the win on the right. Stars.
Levi three.
Yeah, Levi was three.
Anna second. Jade last. Yeah, Levi second.
Anna and Steph will have a playoff.
Oh man!
Do you all play off?
No, I'm sorry, Jade. Jade was third.
Levi was fourth.
Yes, correct.
So it's a three-way tie.
Stars.
Okay, so wait, what happens now?
All right, there's two three-way ties.
Yeah.
But it's different.
First time ever in Stars of tournament history.
Okay, so on left Stars, first we will have Levi, Anna, and Steph.
Oh, man.
Levi picks order. You have the high seed.
I go third.
Levi will go third. Anna next.
First.
You'll go first, and Steph will be second. Top two, move on.
All right, got it.
Yeah.
Don't come in last.
Good luck, guys.
No pressure.
Which one, lefty or righty?
Lefty.
Lefty. Poncho and lefty.
All right. So you got some exciting tiebreakers here.
Alrighty.
So all tiebreakers are on left.
All tiebreakers are on left Stars.
Wow.
Anna will be first.
This is a three-ball game?
Three-ball, full game, yep.
Full game on Stars. Let's see what they can do here. First up is Anna, and there it goes.
Pretty much house ball, no control. 4,000. Tough start on your tiebreaker, but top two move on. You don't have to win. Just have to come
okay.
Not in last. All you're avoiding last on this tiebreaker.
See what Stephanie
got
it can do here. Oh, sorry. She got all three targets. Got a double bonus going.
Nice and good bonus now to 8,000, 9,000, which is double, 20,000 bonus.
Another three
there.
Oh, can she get the triple? She just got the triple.
Nice. This is why we
very nice.
Stars.
Wow. Very nice. Another three there. Oh.
It's out.
Wow. She almost. Wow. 30,000?
More than that.
Oh, yeah.
Up to 50.
Wow.
And we're still counting down. Up to 60. It looks like we're going to have 70,000 in one ball.
We have an
80,000
plus.
The triple bonus. 87
wow.
Ball one. It's a great
that's
Stars
Gaia.
Game. Steph. Nice.
Wow, with that bonus.
He got the triple bonus. It's easier on the left
side. Oh, stars. No.
But he has 11,000 bonus.
Yeah.
That does
just
put him in a good position to not be last.
Yeah.
23,000.
Collected that bonus quick, too.
Yeah, Anna's up now. Anna trying to come back from a disastrous ball one. Oh, nice.
She got a chance to hit it, though.
Yeah.
It just wants to stay out. It does not want to stay in for her.
Okay, my winning streak is coming to
10,000 so far for Anna.
Oh,
so.
No.
Ball three, she's
oh, right support. Down the center for
and
Stephanie.
Steph awarded for her great play on ball one with a house ball on ball two.
Well, I think she's pretty good with that score, though. I mean, it's a decent score. We got Levi up now. Let's see what he can do here.
You're from the trap. Goes for the shots again, a little high. It's a risky move. He's trying to get control. Oh, nice. He hits an in lane there. 3,000.
Oh.
So, despite all that, what looks like not good play, he's up to 44,000. He's getting solid bonus every ball right away.
Very good bonus.
Plus, each of those in lane or out lane switches.
Right out for Anna again. Three house
that?
Balls.
So, Levi and Steph will be moving on.
That is a bad game.
Yeah.
That's right, I had plenty of games like that on Stars today, so.
Now it'll be me, Howard, and Austin.
Right.
Only one player moves on.
Alrighty, good luck, guys.
Yeah.
I'll go last. Howard, second or first?
Second. Howard chooses second.
Austin
is first. And Tim Balls is last. All right, here we have Stephanie Gutt, and she had a monster first ball last game. How you feeling, Steph?
I don't know how the fuck I did that.
Feeling pretty confident or what?
Confident? No.
Yeah?
More surprised.
No. You always do this. You always play really well, but you always put yourself down as you can't do well, and you usually do really well. I mean, don't get me wrong, you can't do much about the house balls. They're just going to happen. That's
what I needed.
So right now we have Austin up. We got control of the ball. Let's see what he can get here. Got one target down up top on the right side. Let's see what he can do here. Got two down on the left. He's going for those targets where your points is. Double bonus, triple bonus. You know, a lot of people say go for the spinner. I choose not to go for the spinner, though. I like to go for the targets. Safe, a lot safer.
Whoa, oh my gosh. No.
Oh, it's out.
Almost recovered that.
All right, up now we have Howard Levine. Let's see what he can do.
All right, Howard.
Howard. Let's see what he does here. Can he get... There he goes. In.
Oh, my God. Oh,
oh, and it's
shit.
Out. And he got a tilt, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, man.
I like how my commentary is mostly swear words.
Oh, so you just want to constantly curse while you're commentating? Is that what it is?
No, it's just that pinball makes me curse a lot.
All right, now we have Tim Balls up next. Folks. All right,
Tim.
Let's see what he can do.
That's not the first.
And he's blabbing. That's what's taking him so long. Let's see what takes him so long now to plunge his ball. He's probably talking shit right now. All right, there he goes. Let's see what he can do here, Steph. Can't get control over that at all. Look at this.
Whoa,
wow.
Did you see that? It got caught.
And went right off the
roof is covered.
Oh, and it bounced right out.
Oh, I missed it.
We got all four scores on here? Kind of.
Yes.
Go for it, Evan.
All right, Austin steps up.
Nice dead.
What? Tilt?
Tilt
through, tilt through.
No. Oh, apparently we accidentally the fourth player.
Oh, all right. Austin's leading. He steps up. Plunges the ball. Oh,
whoa.
Unfortunate bounce off the pop bumper. He saved it. He's just struggling for control right now.
That sounds like stars in a nutshell.
Picked up a couple drop targets.
Yeah.
He's got the ball trapped.
Nice.
Oh, 1,000 points of spin there. That was actually very lucrative. Spinner is lit for 1,000. Austin knows the rules of stars. Oh, nice alley inbounds there. Got himself 6,000. Three bonus up.
Nice.
Not a lot doing on that.
Oh, he went for the dead bounce and it did not pay off.
Coming out of that ball too, it's about 60.
Oh, yeah.
Solid.
Oh, yeah.
So
we have
right.
Howard Levine.
Howard's last two balls have been an exercise in frustration.
And that's about how he feels right now about this game.
You see, he's giving the finger to the drop target bank. I don't know how effective that's going to be. He's plotting in the play.
Let's see how it responds.
Dropped it.
A lucrative 400 points of spin there.
He's got the left spinner lit.
Backhanded the stars. He's got two stars out. He's got control. He's playing with a little confidence here.
Two down. There you go. Double bonus going.
Unfortunately, he doesn't have a lot of bonus in the tank.
Yeah,
let's see if he can rectify
thing.
That. All right, he's going up for the drops again, trying to get his triple bonus.
Howard's been playing really well tonight, actually. So I don't see him having a problem.
But,
oh,
at what point does fatigue set in?
I don't know. I guess it depends on the
tired.
Person, you know?
Oh, another in lane. All of a sudden, he's swimming in bonus.
Nice.
He's about to lap. He's got 11 in bonus already. Looking pretty good.
Got
playing
there.
A control game. He's going for that triple bonus. All he's got to do is knock down another one of those banks, and he's back in business. More bonus. He's got the triple. At what point does he start going for the stars instead of the bonus?
I don't know. It seems to be the way everybody's going now. It's just for the drop targets over and over again. That's where all the points are coming from, I've seen.
Well, he's bouncing around up there trying to pick off his top left star, the hardest one to hit. But a very nice ball.
Very
triple
good
bonus.
Ball, Howard. Very good ball.
Nice healthy countdown here.
Yes.
Counting down the ladder.
Yeah.
And jumps out to a commanding lead.
Oh, yeah, look at that.
Breaks 100. 101.9.
And following that up is Timmy.
Tim Ball steps up. A little bit of pressure on him as the distant third place contestant right now. You can't ever count this kid out.
Timmy knows how to come from the shadows.
True, but we're not playing shadow.
We're
playing stars.
Oh!
Wow! He got a little cue with the flippers, but was rewarded.
Oh my god. He's got one more star left to get.
And a tilt extinguishes his bonus.
You can start back here.
Somebody put it back.
Give me that multi-pad.
Looks good, right?
Here, it's like
in your... I don't know. You want to move it?
We're draining the fourth player right now.
All right, this is the Phantom fourth player. We're just going to drain this one.
Phantom fourth player is doing pretty well for someone who bricks everything.
All right, remember this is best top two out of three are going to move on.
Only the top one.
We have a three-way tie for the second.
Now we have Austin up for his third ball.
Austin's up. He's got a nice score, but he's trailing Howard by a good 40,000 points right now going into ball three. He's hunched over the machine.
Right down.
He really needs that money for his chiropractor. All right, Howard's looking to add to his intimidating lead. It appears that his offensive salvo against the drop
targets fast and right down the center.
That ball didn't really pay off, but sitting on a pretty good lead.
Very nice chunk of score there.
All right.
They win the name of the night.
Now we have Tim Balls up again. Let's see what he can do, if he can do anything here.
Oh! Just couldn't get anything going.
Tried to catch him.
And Howard and his middle finger are moving on to the final round.
Congratulations,
Howard. And his middle finger, I let only one ball was moving on.
What's your strategy in this game? Usually I see people go for the spinner.
I'd like to get my bonus built up. I have to tell you, today everything's gone out the window. There's been a lot of panic flipping. The pressure was on. It's a lot different when you've got a bunch of people all playing stars.
Wait, Levi, you're calling what you're doing panicked flipping?
At the time.
That is the most controlled panic flipping I've ever seen in my life.
I appreciate that, Steph, but I've had... it's been a disheartening day watching the tall man to my right grab that grubby sack of bills in his right hand.
To be fair, Chewie is a force to be reckoned with.
Yeah, Chewie won a knockout tournament.
He wears Goku for a reason.
It's usually my good luck shirt, so I try wearing it.
Chewie.
I ain't gonna flip it, I know.
Yeah, that's good, man. It's a little cockeyed, but it's pretty good. I mean, you can see everything. That's perfect. Just flip it over and you're set.
Good job, dude.
Thanks. Alrighty then, we got some upside down footage here. Oh, just rotate.
Bam, bam.
Sweet.
Crooked stars.
Alright, there we go.
Play.
Looks more. There we go.
That's the other scoreboard.
Right now we have Howard Levine up. Let's see what he can do here. Oh, got the left spinner.
Yeah, 10 points of spin that way. It's not good for anything. Doesn't really give you much, but it sounds cool with the chimes. This has a little bit different coloring, too. You can see the LEDs.
Yeah, it's definitely a lot brighter.
And it's a little more sensitive tilt. I think Howard tilted there in that room.
Oh, the right one's a little vicious. A little more vicious than the left one.
So how is it tilted? Player 4 will be up next, which is Levi.
Here comes Levi, let's see what he can do. How was Levi doing on the right stars tonight? Has he been killing this one?
Yeah, he's top seed all tournament.
Yeah.
This one is a little harder settings. You have to hit all 6 drops for triple bonus instead of just another 3.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, there are little settings that you can kind of change that are hard to like know until you play it. What it'll be, but it doesn't change your strategy that much, I don't think.
Okay. What's your strategy usually with this game, Tim? I see everybody going for targets now. It seems to be the good, safe way to go, but what do you feel?
Yeah, I like the bonus to start, but when I was down like that against Austin and Howard, I went for the stars, the special.
Okay.
Because I got that in qualifying one time, and it was really huge. It's 100,000 each special you get.
Down.
That's not a great start. Autofocus, maybe I'd change that.
And now we have Paul up. Let's see what he can do now. Well, at least he's getting a couple of swings on this one. Yeah, he had an instant drainer last time.
That's about the best we can do.
That's...
Oh, a nice nudge there. That's
the left
side.
Very nice.
Really aggressive there. Paid off. And a nice star picked off, but straight down the middle. That's how you drain on stars, the unavoidable angle of right between the flipper and the center post.
Yeah. Never save that in a million years. The slide saves are going to kill you instantly on the start.
Now we have Steffi up. Let's see what she can do here.
So we've got a star there. Oh, a nice carry into a star there. Can she get the inlay?
She got the inlay.
Two balls in a row.
Wow. Right
Steph
now she
showed us why she's a finalist here. These great inlay shakes.
She only needs one more star, right, to light that spinner max?
To light that spinner max on. Wow.
Did she
get
it? There she goes. Let's see if she can get it.
She still needs the far left.
Tilted?
One.
Oh,
she
no. Oh.
But that's a bad angle. She recovers. That's the inlay.
Got another three.
Can she get it to the left side? It's all about that pop under. Can you work that pop under? Sometimes she just won't give it to you. Her bonus is big now, though. She might want to pick off a drop target.
That's what I would do, go for that double bonus, but she got that spinner.
800 a spin.
Oof, it's very nice.
Oh,
oh,
that
she
star.
Only needs one more. She just keeps hitting
almost
those other stars.
Bonus, yeah.
Which is good,
oh,
still adding.
That bonus down. Now
oh,
it's
very
bonus.
Nice.
And nice
Steffi,
there.
I'm telling you, she comes out of nowhere. Very good.
Oh, almost into that star. Just keeps hitting it up there. And
needs a triple.
Star,
oh, did she?
No, you gotta go both of them.
Oh,
the
yeah.
Right stars, yep. It's close. Oh, she went for that drop.
She is aiming. Let's see what she can do here. Oh, another three to the bonus.
Yep.
Very nice.
Oh, another. Inlay's all day.
Man, she is killing it. There it is. Triple bonus, no? Oh, there's a double.
She might have, I think she has left some left side drops to get.
Oh, okay.
It's hard to see from the vertical
yeah,
view.
It's...
Yeah. Oh,
wow,
there
and there she goes.
That's the triple bonus.
Triple, and then
oh,
right
yeah,
out the
okay,
outside. Steffi with a very good ball. Wow. Very good. Woo! Steffi soars past 130, past 140. There it is, 143. Very good, Steffi.
Thanks.
How are you feeling after that ball?
I'm feeling like my dad's going to kill me for not telling him I'm on. Hang on.
so we can watch him. And right out for Howard. Oh no.
Levi's up trying to get some points back out of that ball. He hits a star right away. The hard star that Steph couldn't hit.
Oh
man, this is trouble. And he gets to the right flipper. A nice slow roller on the rubber to really catch it can help. And he's going to Shats.
Oh, very nice.
He's going to Shats Town.
Oh. He trusted that to bounce over. Sometimes I have a problem
and
trusting that.
Spin there. I always want to point it out. It's so funny. It sounds exactly the same.
He's just showing that he could get the shot, though. That's
right.
What it is. He's like, check
he
this out, guys.
Double bonus, though.
Oh,
he's
very
10,
nice.
Bonus. It's 20,000. He looks like he might be working for his triple
and
bonus.
In the
nice
inlay.
Inlay shake.
Oof.
Learning from Steph.
Oh, another three.
Almost maximum bonus.
Oh, he's got two more stars left. And is that maximum?
Yeah. Just wow. The lower left and the middle bottom right.
Levy's going to work on this game.
Oh, he pops it up there, almost to that star. And
oh,
that's 1,000 points
wow.
On that spinner now. That's big points. He's playing nice
sitting
and loose.
At 60,000 right now.
He's reading his ball, coming back into play, trying to get control of it.
He's got
doesn't
one.
Have to work on the shots anymore, so he's
going
to go for a triple bonus.
Another three targets now. Still got the left two?
Yes, I think just the right
one
on the left
right?
Side.
Yeah.
He's very close. Oh, that's trouble. He saves
let's
it.
See what he can do.
Not controlled
almost.
Yet.
Almost.
On the right side. One times it. Oh, nearby.
And that's him screaming in the background with frustration. Oh,
oh
and down the
triple
center.
So bad,
oh.
But
he did
a
good job going for it, though.
Yeah, he pulls in the second there.
Oh, man.
Behind Steph.
Nice job, Levi.
He passes 100.
Hi, Tim. Thank you for running this.
Take care, Jay. Yeah.
Have some good.
All right, Howard, who's up now? Paul's up.
We have Paul.
Paul, our 9th seed.
Oh, and right down the center. Oh, no.
He ends with 56, which is good enough for third right now.
Where's Steph? Steph?
Gotta give a shot.
Okay.
I'm
gonna
watch.
Because, you know, everyone knows you get on the phone in the middle of the four-player star.
She's calling her dad.
Hi, Amelia and Jessica and the baby Caleb at home watching me here live. It's pretty cool. I want to say thanks to Timmy for setting this up.
Glad everyone had a good time today.
Oh, yeah.
Glad the streaming worked. We're stealing our neighbor's Wi-Fi really well. We used 3 gigs of their internet bandwidth
right,
so
right,
far.
Well,
just
they're
in
donating.
The past hour. Yeah. So thank you very much to the galleries here in Chelsea for donating their Wi-Fi without knowing it. Getting really good speeds.
You guys are great. Oh, and she is playing that center post. And again with the center post.
Steph likes right stars, it seems.
Oh,
like.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
She's doing really well right now. 156.
Oh, nice. She was going for
that
left
she
star.
Is.
Nailing that star is bonus every time.
Yes. That works out real well for her in the long run.
Get it up top. You need to get some bonus up there. It's not giving her a lot of bonus in this ball.
No, not at all. Not at all.
There we go with the double bonus.
Yeah, there she goes with the control, too.
Trouble.
Oh,
again.
Oh,
she
has got. Oh my God.
Spin off that star every time. Who's this? Steph.
Stephanie Guida.
Oh
yes, yeah, she's doing
here.
Good.
Nice. Steph, we're gonna pop them for top. Still only one star lit this whole ball. 9,000, 10,000 in bonus, doubled. There's that star. And there's a center post that goes right to the rifle first again.
Oh,
Another save.
Oh, out of the bottom.
Keep it going.
And then another plus three to bonus. Wow. Very good ball. Got to give a shout out to my sister Heather, too. She's watching me live. Thank you.
200,000.
Wow.
207,000 for her first game of the finals.
Wow. We need her on the pin babes.
Recruiting. People want to recruit her to the bar league team.
Got Howard Levine up now. Let's see what he can do here. Got control. Okay.
Howard's a player you can never count out.
Never.
Experienced professional in pinball. And a center
post.
There. He tries that spinner again, even though it wasn't that nice to him.
Oh, he didn't get. Wow.
A little air ball there.
Yeah, that was amazing. Let's see what he can do.
Oh,
with a tilt. Power.
Fuck! Here's the mic.
Hot.
Right stars!
Trying to get first place, and that's a power out lane. Alright, we're moving over to left stars. A little setup real quick. We're flipping the camera. It's going to look crazy.
Don't worry. I'm scared, Timmy. All right, Timmy. You're upside down. There you go. Yeah, look at that. Cool. Yeah, perfect.
Can you keep doing that?
That's good.
Yeah, it's all right.
And you see the whole play field.
Yeah. And yes, you can see the score. Perfect.
Now we have the left stars being achieved again. And yes, we can see all scores. It looks good.
So we had Steph in first. I got 700. Levi in second. Was Howard in third?
You can also lose.
Paul in third.
What?
All right, now we move over to left stars. This is for the trophies.
What is it? Top three here, Timmy, right?
Oh, yeah, and I gotta do the order. It's, Howard, you can pick your order first.
I'll go first.
Well, Howard's going first,
Paul,
okay.
Last, third, or second?
Paul's going last.
Third or second? Third.
Steffi second.
All right.
Let's see what we can do. This is for the trophies. So no matter what place they come in, there's no more after this. This is the final game here.
Well, there might be a tiebreaker.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
It'll be on left stars.
Let's see what Howard can do in the and right out the outside. Didn't even get the bonus. Oh, man.
This is Steph up now. Steph can steal away here with a another a second or a first. We'll do it.
This will be a very nice accomplishment for Steph. She can get this one. She's playing well and down the middle for this one.
Alright.
That's a common star strain halfway up that left side there.
Right?
Yes, player 3's Levi.
See what Levi can do.
Yep. He picks off his hard star right away.
And he got the plus 3 on that. Oh.
Let's see if he shots us. Now he's going for his double bonus.
Yeah, see,
he gets
some bonuses
right
now.
Yeah, he's at 8,000.
And another
and
set.
Bonus.
Oh my god.
Triple bonus. Yeah. Right away. He went to shots and on
right
the fly. The shots on the fly killed him.
Oh man.
Did he pop over the flipper?
But it's a huge.
That is a very nice bonus.
Triple bonus, yeah. I think it was a one hit to that drop bank. Was all
yeah,
three
I
drops.
Think. Yeah, I think that was it. A clean swipe.
Somehow got the ricochet off.
Yeah. Now we have Paul.
Paulo came in third in our previous game. Needs a first if he wants to win. And he needs other stuff to happen. Oh, this is Paul Harris's first.
Well, good for him. Good for him. Yeah, congratulations, Paul. Very good.
Paul needs to give Eric Kahn some thanks for letting him into the finals as ninth seed. But had to take him.
Eric has to attend to these women.
So the situation is it's pretty tight, but Levy's got a 40,000. He's off to a good start with his second place, too, in the first game.
And Howard, he tried to control and went down the middle. Oh, no.
Actually, he did hit a switch, so there's one star. I gave him 2,000 bonus.
Oh, no. Stephanie, back up.
Yep. Steph's getting some love from the pop bumper right away.
Targets. There's another one. Let's see if she gets one more. She gets
the
a double.
The left one's a tricky one.
Oh, try backhanding it.
Oh, but she did hit the star on the back.
Yeah, very nice.
So she has three stars now. Just needs two on the top
Wow.
right.
Wow. Oh, no. Well, she got the plus three at the end there.
She gives a little thumbs up to the cameras.
That's ball two, right?
Yeah.
It's ball two. She's at 49,000.
Yikes.
Yeah, Levy's at 40,000.
Oh, no.
That's and right out for Levy. Oh, no.
Wow, Stephanie has
to
lead right now.
Here comes Paul again. Let's see what Paul can do.
Is this it? Wherever they land, that's it?
Yeah.
Or...
Oh, unless there's a tiebreaker, I think he said.
Oh,
let's see, he's got some control there. He's got one on the left.
Oh,
uh-oh.
Top fly.
Getting flobby.
Infield fly rule does not apply in pinball.
Another left target down. Oh, from the dead. Oh, center post?
Yeah,
man.
The gray center post. Bounce pass
save
to the center
post.
Tim, you're coming to beat him today.
No, I'm not.
I'm
not. I was here last night, too.
Alright, this is the final ball here, Tim, right?
Oh,
yeah, final ball, Howard's final ball. Let's see what Howard can do. This is for first, second, third, and fourth. Oh, and trust it.
Double set.
Oh, no. And Howard trains.
Congratulations. That'll put Howard in fourth place. He's our $20 winner.
Congrats
no
to
trophy.
Howard Levine.
Congrats to
no
Howard.
Trophy, but still some money.
A great competitor.
Let's see what Steffi can do.
Oh, you made it good.
Yes.
Steffi fighting off the force of Levy here. Can get a little help from Paul in this situation, too.
Oh, no.
She's still in first.
No.
But with 57,000 after
if Levy can get a hasty drain here, and Steffi can take it, but let's see what he can do. Two stars down.
Levy just went right at it. He started this game.
Yep, three stars. One target down.
Oh, and right out. Did he get it?
But did it pull it over?
Did he get it? He did get it. He did get it. Oh, he got it from 1,000 points. Not even 1,000.
100 points. That's crazy.
100 points. Levy takes it. Now we got Paul. Let's see if Paul can do anything here.
Paul can play spoiler here. Paul can
wow, yes, he can.
Help. He can barely. He needs a 50-point window. He can help.
Oh, no!
God.
Right down. Wow, what a finals there.
It's a tie.
100 points.
Wow.
Oh, my God.
Oh, you did an amazing job. That was incredible.
That's a tiebreaker.
All right, Levy won, ladies and gentlemen. Wow.
It's a tiebreaker for first.
Howard,
damn it.
But first.
Fingers to the
Howard
camera. $20. Howard, $20. All right, Howard. Go, Howard.
Wait.
ball. The tiebreaker for first.
Gets $40. Stephanie and Levi.
Congratulations. Steffi, you got this.
Now Levi with the advantage.
Wait, what about the trophies?
Oh, you have to decide. You're tied.
Oh, who are we playing?
You and Steph are playing for first.
Wow, Stephanie got a and
so wait, Paul gets
Levi Naaman for tiebreaker game for first place. Let's see what they can do. Howard, how are you feeling after that, man? I know it sucks, but I gotta hear it.
Well, I had to borrow $10 not to qualify in the side tournament. So at least I got 20. I can pay it back now.
There you go. All right.
I'm feeling okay.
Yeah, okay.
I'm okay.
All right, Howard.
And I love it that Steph has a shot to win.
Stephanie is camera tonight. We gotta see what she can do here.
Yep.
A little TV timeout for me to adjust the camera back to the two players we had before so we can see the players play and all their fierce determination and everything.
Yeah, sounds good to me.
I like the story.
I gotta fill the air at the weird comment. We're getting there.
Timmy, where's Greg today?
He's in Pennsylvania. Rick Prince's tournament in Broomall, Pennsylvania. Actually, down there they call it a tournament.
Oh!
It's the Tournament of Terror, the Philadelphia Tournament of Terror.
Tournament, excuse me.
I used to say
it
that
way. Do you wait in line or online, Timmy?
You wait online. Is that wrong?
No, that's right. Thank God. You get in a line, but you wait on a line.
Yeah.
Now, what about, do you take a shower or do you get a shower?
Take a shower.
Thank you. Thank you. I had a roommate from Philadelphia, and she swore it was get a shower. I'm like,
I'm not from that part.
You go get a shower at the store and come back to me later and tell me how you feel. All
right. Levi is up first. We are ready for the final, three-ball final.
For the final.
Choice of trophy, $90 for first, $65 for second.
Steffi can do this.
They're up. We got nice mood lighting here.
Very romantic, Tim.
What's up, Kevin? How's it going? This is the finals of the Stars of the Tournament. We are all ready to go. Producer gives the thumbs up.
Good luck.
Good luck.
Sarah, set it down. We're ready to play.
We are in a closet in Chelsea neighborhood of Manhattan.
We're in a closet.
Levi starts off with an outlane. 5,000 points start, and Steph plunges right away.
It's like instead of building a nursery in your apartment, you build a pinball arcade.
Start up,
Tim. Steph shoots it up top. She's in the lead right now. She's got a bunch of bonus. Doesn't want to tilt it away.
She's getting that bonus. That's what she needs to do. Up, a couple targets down and right down.
Didn't get enough. She did get the double bonus at the end.
Yes, very good.
Gives her 25,000. 28,000.
So nervous. Levi up. Let's see what he can do here. Well, you know, Levi is.
It jumped over! Oh my god.
Just do it!
That starts like her.
Let's see.
I told her. I called it.
Levy's got no one to blame for him but himself.
Yes.
He sets up these games.
Very nice. She got two targets there. And down.
It's the accidental post pass. That's what got him both.
Yeah, this is the final ball here, right?
Yeah, the final ball.
It.
Let's see what Levi can do.
Oh my god.
Levi's going for his targets.
Oh, it's trusted the bounce.
Trusted the pin.
Oh, there's a bad feed.
No. He saves it.
And a trap. This is our first trap we've seen in the final game here. He goes for the shots and misses.
So far.
Back up to the top. Down the middle. He's going to get on the right side. He's tipping over to the left.
He's going for those targets.
We're doing horse racing style. He's going for the right for the shots. He doesn't get for the left shots. Run back down. It was over.
Right back up to the top play field. Let's see what we can do here. Another target down.
No
and the outside, he got first three. What's the scores? Did he have it?
Stephanie
wins.
Stephanie
wins.
Oh my god.
Stephanie.
Takes down.
Oh, look at that. Orange County came down and fucked us up. Yeah. Oh my god. That's awesome.
On his own stars.
That is awesome.
That.
I love it.
Second place.
5 foot of sand.
The camera's live. Second place is Levi Naaman.
Levi, second place. $65. Let's see. Steffi.
Job. Oh my god.
Steffi with first place.
That machine likes Steffi a lot. That's awesome.
Trophy
trophies.
Now the trophy ceremony.
Trophy to give out now. Let's see.
That's not actually how it works. He gets the first place. He gets the first place trophy. It says first place on.
Here, you're on the camera.
Oh, that's so awesome.
I'm too short to look at
the camera. Steffi.
Oh, my God.
Steffi is too short, so she is reaching up on her tippy toes. Trying to get a picture.
A little late.
Second, second place.
Levi Naaman, second place, Levi.
Third place with the Black Stars, Paul.
Paul, his first finals.
The Black Star.
Yeah, Paul.
Are you going to do the Pop Rally photo? Or just, you want to do it?
All right, Stephanie is a sleeper, ladies and gentlemen. She plays really well, and she doesn't give herself enough credit.
Yes, that's awesome.
Howard, get in the photo.
I believe
you got money.
You're the fourth.
Howard got money. He gets in the picture, too.
Yeah. Hey, you're in a
billion. Wait, I need an empty bottle of water to hold.
And you gotta replace the sauce in the chew. Oh, you did already. FNB.
Howard is using a water bottle for his trophy, folks. It's not even his.
Say star.
Not yet. Shooting stars, guys.
Stars.
All right.
Stars. Oh, Steffi, that's awesome. And your family was watching.
Want to hold the money again?
Yeah. Want to do it right here?
Yeah, I don't care.
You gotta call your dad.
Arthur took
a
picture.
Oh, Arthur did?
Yeah.
Yeah,
you
want
me to take another one?
Right? He was the tall shooting guy in the green shirt. There's a guy here with a camera taking pictures. Oh, that was Jacob.
Jacob.
He's got some good shots. I think he went to like some thing somewhere.
The big winner here is David Cologne.
There you go.
Winning the side tournament, $5. That looked good on TV, bro.
And Dad, if you're still watching, thank you for the congratulations.
Oh.
Frank Guido. Stephanie
Guido. Shout out to our six viewers.
How many people? Sure. Five viewers.
Six viewers.
Entire six
viewers.
People.
Thanks for viewing, guys.
Dad's watching.
Oh, yeah.
All right.
Stephanie, how do you feel getting first place?
Congratulations.
Yes, it did. How do you feel?
I know.
Is this your first trophy?
It's my first place, bro.
Steffi's first place trophy. Congrats, Steffi. Congrats.
They'll
be up on Monday. Timmy will have them in on Monday. That's it.
Yeah. I'm not doing anything tomorrow. I'm resting for the 24
hours. That's fine.
Yeah. No Binghamton for me. I don't miss that town. I used to live there.
That's going to happen for a reason.
Wait, you're not going to the Sanctum on Monday for Halloween, or it's not open? It's a tech night. I'm just going to help trick-or-treating.
I hate right stars.
You've never done that
oh,
before.
Oh, that's Howard Levine, people, hating on the games.
So we're going to roll out, right?
It reminds me of, like, every girl I've ever been interested in. I like it, but it didn't like me. So I just want to say thanks for having me tonight. Great time, man. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Hope everyone had fun.
Oh, yes. Very, very fun.
I'm shutting down the stream.
All right. Good night, guys.
Thanks, everyone, for following.
Yeah.
Right. I'll be at the 24-hour battle. We're bringing the equipment.
Oh, I wish I was going.
So hopefully we get something going.
The whole time.
Yeah, it was fun.
Way to go, Timballs.
And yeah, we're doing Outer Banks, too. We're doing all the circuits.
Oh, wow.
They told me to bring it down. We'll see what we can do.
I had the time. I would do it with you.
Yeah.
That's cool.
Excellent. All right, see you.